Welcome to the Georgia Southern University Libraries website. In this video, I'm going to introduce you to the resources and services available to you as a student on the library's website, available at library.georgiasouthern.edu. At the top of the homepage, the Services for Students link can help you navigate the library and the library's website depending on what you need, whether it's checking out equipment, making a research appointment, or accessing library resources from off campus. This link will help you get oriented. The easiest way to start searching for resources, including scholarly and popular articles, books and ebooks, videos, and newspaper articles, is from the Discover search box. Discover is the library's super search engine connecting many of our databases that collect and organize print and electronic materials. To the right of the Discover search bar are links to access the full list of the library's databases, the journals we subscribe to, and links to specific course and subject guides for subject-specific research and library-related information. Click on the Course and Subject Guide link to find librarian-curated research guides specific to various disciplines, courses, and assignments. These guides directly link to credible resources and databases to help you throughout the research process. You can also find tips and best practices for research and citing in these guides. Finally, if you ever get stuck, don't hesitate to send us a chat. The chat is staffed throughout the week, weekend, and evening hours in case you need immediate live help. Please know that librarians and library staff are available and happy to help you, both inside the physical library and remotely, through services like chat, as well as virtual meetings, over the phone, or via email.